Everyone, it's Spike's birthday! Come on! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Now, Spike, you know, does a lovely job with the food at the Victory Snack Bar, and we're very grateful to him and his staff. And he's also his daughter this year, Gemma, would like to raise some money, especially. And she's got this lovely long hair.
Where is she? Come here, girl.
And what Gemma wants is she's volunteered to have her hair shaved or cut. To get rid of these piggy tails. So we found a hairdresser. We've gone our way with a pair of scissors. And I did have another orange box. A white box, I mean. Should we take that money out already?
Let's put that in my pocket.
Oh, Laura's got a box. Laura's got another box. Laura's got another box. And we want as much money put in this bucket. For this young lady, she decided to do this all on her own. Nobody pushed her, nobody asked her. And all this hair, she's actually not being just thrown in the bin. It's going to make wigs for children that suffer from the cancer. First person to officially sit on the naughty chair, apart from Wolf, for having a very naughty father. Come on, let's put some more money in this bucket. Short back and sides. Shampoo and wash.
Short back and sides.
Bowl.
How about the ultimate?
Before and after, mate.
Yeah? Where's mum?
Where's mum?
Where's mum?
Where's mum? Okay, mum's there.
Let's go!
Yeah,
okay. One, two, three.
Can I just say thank you to everyone that supported Gemma. Donations on Facebook, at the van, personal, family, everybody, friends, customers. You've actually made a little girl very happy as well. So I just want to top this one off with, to put some extra money in the pot, if anyone wants to bid on more spikes, to just cut them all off. So if you want to do it, Put your hand in your pockets. So I will start the bidding off at £1.
£10.
£20. We got £20. Any more than £20? £25? £25. Any more than £25? £25. Come on, £30. Don't forget you get to cut it off on your own. So £30. £30. Come on, you tight people. £30. Any more than £30? £31. £50. Yay! Ah, Lee all look too tight to beat that. That's 50 that I can see. 50 going once. 50 going twice. 55! Yay! We've got a 55. 55. Come on then. 55. We go 56. 60! Oh, £60. I know you all hate me, but you can't hate me that much. You go £60. So £60 going once. £60 going twice. Don't forget I've got 14 of them. It's not many. The 60 quid ain't a lot for 14 bits of hair. And I'll tell you what, I'll throw in a little bit of beard and all.
Hold on, Spot.
So we got £60 for my hair, and I'm going to add a little bit of beardy. So we're going to go £60.
80.
Oh, now we've got a battle on our hands. £80. This is a two horse race.
100.
£100 the magic sum. Oh dear. I tell you what, £100. Even the speakers don't like me. 110. 110 is going on. We're over the 10 mark.
120.
Oh, this is good. Fight. No. 120. Right, we're going to go 120. Anyone want to go up in pounds? 130 going once, 130 going twice. Is this the last call? 130, 150! Jesus Christ! 150! Wow! Jesus, I know you don't like me, but voice. Do you know when I said I was going to feign an heart attack just before you did it?
Spike.
I actually feel like I am.
Spike, why don't you take a suggestion here?
Go on.
One lot cuts your beard,
yeah.
And one lot cuts your spikes, and they toss a coin to which gets which, and you take both lots of money.
Well, I reckon the Irish bid gets me. So where are we at?
125
each. 125
each?
Yeah.
And do you want to flip a coin to see who gets it?
125 from each group. One gets to cut the beard, one gets to cut the hair.
Oh, you're going to be clean shaven! Yes!
Oh well, see what happens. I was going to actually auction off my chest hair as well.
We've got an afternoon.
I would say I'd auction my pubes off, but unfortunately.
Keep them on!
Okay, we'll do that. We can wax them off later. Right, well, going once, going twice, going three times. So, thank you, everybody.
So, the young man in the white shirt over there that's just getting his wallet out. And the young man with the red top. Come forward, sir.
Please make sure you get the photos.
Yep. Hang on, have we got a coin?
Coin.
Yep, we need a coin.
You got one.
No, because you're going to toss a coin to see which one to cut the hair.
Toss a
fiver. Hang on, we need the other.
Eggs.
Hang on, we need to get the other. Hang on, let's get the other.
Tails.
Hang on, the other guy's isn't even
come
here
on,
yet.
Come on.
Hang on.
We are making this fair. Right, take your heads, take your tails. Who's going heads? Who's going tails?
I love heads. Looks good.
Thank you very much, guys.
Just enjoy it.
You too. Everything to you. Who's going to call?
Who's cool? Who's got cool?
Who's cool?
Who's cool? Right, your choice. Head or beard? Right, before we actually do this bit, who are these lovely two gentlemen?
Gary.
Gary and
Will.
Will. Big round of applause. 250 quid straight in the pot. There is another round of applause we actually need for this. It's this young lady that was in charge of the scissors, young Liv, who's volunteered to do Gemma's hair. Big round of applause for Liv for cutting the hair.